Yo, what's happening? I'm Marlon from the band called Matterfix. I'm here in Sydney. Welcome to Field Days. Check it out. No more am I a part of the psycho, all the boys. I have been to Australia quite a few times now over the last couple of years. Since the success of our first record here, you know, and starting to feel more and more like home every time I come, you know. I grew up in the Caribbean, which has a similar climate to you guys in the summer, and I love it, you know. I actually flew down for this trip a week earlier so that I could chill on the northern beaches and hang out, you know, so loving it. And to be playing music here, it's always a pleasure, you know. At the end of the day, we're workaholics, you know. We sort of try and make records while we're touring, while we're on the road. When you get to travel as much as we do, sometimes the lines between right and wrong get a little blurry. And I think in my late teens, I was really ideological. I was like, this is right, this is wrong, this is systems at work. And now it's like the more I see, the less I know, you know, it's a Chili Peppers lyric that I really like. Before you do anything rash, don't you wanna know me? Be a friend of mine. I'll share some wisdom with you. Don't you ever get lonely from time. Well, the steel pan was originally invented in Trinidad and Tobago at the beginning of the 20th century as a reaction, really, to the political environment that was going on there. You know, the Caribbean is a multicultural hotbed, and at that time it was going through a little sort of upheaval, if you will. And the army bases that were moving to Trinidad started discarding oil barrels. And the locals began making instruments out of them, and that's really how the steel pan came about. And I take it everywhere with me. I've been playing it in the Caribbean since I was 11. It was my first job, was to play at hotels and cruise ships. And it's really, you know, an instrument that is derived from struggle. And I like the fact that, you know, oil, which seems to be the all evil substance at the moment and creating, you know, wars and mass death on a global scale, has given birth to a musical instrument. And I love the irony in that, you know. So the steel pan is a really, really important part of Matterfix. From time to time. Neatly in the corner, you find me with the flora and the fauna and the hardship. Back a yard is where my heart is. Still I find it hard to depart this big city life. Wow, I like the rugged and rough and ready aspect of a festival. No sound check. You just plug your stuff in and hope that it works, and that's kind of gives you the bungee jump type adrenaline. Before you go on stage, you don't know if it's gonna all come together, and it usually does, you know. People come to festivals to feel positive, and there's something special about that many people all facing the same stage, all feeling the same way. It's a very kind of socialist experience sometimes, you know, and music is the thread that strings us all together in a way. So, you know, for me, that's the most amazing thing about being at a festival, you know.